Well, the biggest void on that Gophers D is the linebacker spot that Rashid Hageman was talking about. I mentioned Mike Rawlis, Keenan Cooper, both gone, made 149 tackles between the two of them last season. So replacing that production, one of the biggest challenges for defensive coordinator Tracy Clays. Defensive coordinator Tracy Clays is with us. Coach, you guys really made an improvement defensively last year. What do you think the biggest change was?
You know, we did not miss near as many tackles as what we had the previous year. And we created a few more turnovers. You know, the year before we only had like nine. We ended up intercepting like 9 or 11 balls last year. And then we got some pressure on the quarterback without having to blitz all the time, so we could play a little bit more coverage. So, you know, we need to continue to build on it. But I thought from where we were the first year to the jump we made, we at least give our chance to win most of the weeks that we played.
Coach, compare the depth of the defense from now and when you guys first came here.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing that, you know, that all three groups now know just about every call that we put in. And so, you know, to have a chance at kids that redshirted, you know, Aaron Hill got the kids together this summer and they practice all this summer. I mean, we put in the entire defense in about 5 or 6 practices. So it was really kind of amazing how well it's went. And then the depth, is like anything, creates competition. And I think that's why I'll be disappointed if we don't play better this year. We have more depth. It's a lot more competition in practice, a lot less mistakes, and we're faster than what we were a year ago. So I'm looking for us to continue to improve.
Where do you see the strength of this defense being?
I think it's in the D-line and in the secondary. I mean, there's no question. You know, I spent all my time at practice with the linebackers. You know, that's the one spot that we lost a lot of kids, but it's also the spot that we've got to get better at to compete in the Big Ten. And, you know, so I spent all my time evaluating there. I feel very comfortable at defensive line, and I feel very comfortable where we're at in the secondary because of the depth. I think we can handle an injury or two in both places also, which is nice to have, and those kids have improved so much.
You brought in some junior college players to play the linebacker position. How have they progressed?
Really, you know, that's probably why I feel as comfortable as I do, is Damian Wilson was here in the spring and was, on film, he played the one back stuff awfully well. That's what he did in junior college. And then on the edge, we brought in Devondre Campbell. And Devondre, again, he has the ability to be a Rashid Hageman-type player once he develops.
Defensive coordinator Tracy Clays, thanks a lot, Coach.
Thank you.